गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट इश्यू ऑफ डिबेंचर्स। डिबेंचर्स मीन्स इट इज़ अ बोरोड कैपिटल, इट इज़ अ डेट कैपिटल एंड इट इज़ अ डेट एक्नॉलेज बाय द कंपनी वेन एवर कंपनी रिक्वायर्ड लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ कैपिटल, कंपनी इश्यू डिबेंचर्स। डिबेंचर इज अ ओल्ड कैपिटल एंड दिस पर्टिकुलर कैपिटल इट इज अ कैपिटल। वेन एवर वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट द डिबेंचर, इट इज अ लोन कैपिटल, डेट कैपिटल। दोज पर्सन हु परचेज द डिबेंचर इज कॉल्ड एज अ डिबेंचर होल्डर्स एंड डिबेंचर होल्डर्स आर creditors of the company, they are not owners. And such debenture holders, company give fixed rate of interest. It is a loan capital. It means company take loan, borrow the loan from debenture holders. Now whenever we have to borrow the loan from any particular bank or financial institutions, we should return back our loan. The debenture is a debt capital, loan capital, borrowed capital. It should be repaid by the company also. Now today we will talk about repayment of the debenture capital, repayment of the loan capital. How they repay, that we are going to learn. It means company collect the debenture holder's money. After certain period is over, company return this particular money to the debenture holder because it is a loan capital, borrowed capital. Okay, now let us discuss about this particular terminology and accounting treatment regarding the debenture return their capital to the debenture holders. So today we are going to learn, it is one of the important topic that is redemption of debentures. This term redemption means return, repayment of the debentures. Company collect the money from debenture holders. After certain period is over, company return this borrowed capital to the existing debenture holders. Now friends, whenever we will talk about the debentures, there are two types of debentures company can issue: redeemable and irredeemable. Company can issue two types of debentures: redeemable and irredeemable. Redeemable debenture means what? The redeemable debenture means they redeem after a specified period as per the terms and conditions. Company can return the capital of the debenture holder, repay the capital. It is called as a redeemable debentures. Irredeemable, it is exactly opposite. Company cannot redeem or return or repay their capital after a certain period. It is called as a irredeemable debentures. Now redemption of debenture means refund of debenture capital or discharge of the liability. Debenture is a liability of the company. This is a particular liability, they discharge, they refund. So it is called as a redemption of debentures. So I hope you understood the meaning and concept of the redemption of debentures. Now, it is related to the debenture issued by the company. Whenever we will talk about the redemption, at the time of issue, they decided the date of redemption also. At the time of issue, whenever the company issued the debentures, that time they decided after 10 years, company redeemed the debentures. So this kinds of issue related to the redemption also there. Now, this repayment amount due to the debenture holders at an agreed date is called redemption of debentures. In simple word, redemption implies repayment of the debenture capital. I hope you understood what do you mean by redemption of debentures. Now let us discuss about the methods of how they redeem. There is a particular method, it is called as a method of writing of discount. What do you mean by method of writing of discount? That we are going to learn. Discount on issue of debenture is a capital loss. Whenever the company issue the debentures at discount, it is a capital loss which should be written off as early as possible, and it should be shown in the balance sheet until write off. There is no legal obligations to write off. However, as per the sound accounting policy, it should be written off in a equitable manner. It should be written off equitable manner. It being a capital loss can be written off against the security premium or other capital profit or the profit or loss over a period of debentures are carried as a loan. Now friends, section 52 of the Companies Act 2013, securities premium can be used to write off the discount on issue of debentures. Whenever company wants to issue the debentures at discount, it is a capital loss, and this capital loss company can write off in an equitable manner, and they can be used securities premium. And for that purpose, what will be the accounting treatment? That we are going to learn. Accounting treatment. So we should be security premium account debit, profit and loss account debit, or statement of profit and loss account debit to discount on issue of debenture account. This is a particular entry we will pass whenever the debentures are issued at discount. Now what will be the treatment in the balance sheet? How we will disclose in our balance sheet, that we are going to discuss. The amount of discount written off is shown on debit side of the profit and loss account. Statement of profit and loss. Debit side of the profit and loss. And earned return of amount is shown in the balance sheet under the head other non-current asset or current assets. Or we can say asset side. As a unamortized expenses depend on whether it will be written off in the next 12 months or thereafter. You should know about these kinds of rules are there. Whenever we have to solve any particular debenture problem, if it is debenture issued at discount, so whatever discount is there, it should be written off, and it is a capital loss. It required security premium balance, and that will be used to write off the discount, and it will be show profit and loss account debit side discount write off, and under write off amount we have to show balance sheet under the head other non-current assets or other current assets. It is considered as a unamortized expenses. okay, so this will be written off next 12 months. So I hope you understood. So this is a concept is called as a method of the write off the discount, and we studied about the two methods of the debentures. There are two types of debentures: redeemable, irredeemable. Irredeemable debentures cannot be redeemed. Redeemable debentures redeem after a specific period. Whenever we have to refund the debenture capital, it is called as a redemption of debentures. So I hope you understood the meaning and concept of the redemption of debentures and written off of the discount on issue of debentures. Okay.